My first ever distortion pedal, brought to me by my buddies Ed, Rod, and Dave. My former bandmates. We wanted to be a heavy band. I did not have the equipment to make a heavy song. So they bought that for me and we got heavier. Kinda. So I'm gonna try to play what some people consider the greatest song ever written, or one of the greatest, maybe the greatest. I don't, but I don't know if you're a Beatles or a Stones fan. I usually prefer the Beatles. I know Dave usually prefers the Stones. But between the two of them and Nirvana, one of them always have the top three, at least rock songs ever written. So I'm gonna try to play this. Just learned it tonight. We will see what happens. I have not used this pedal in forever. By the way, I had to use a 9-volt battery, guys. My AC adapters do not work in the old pedals for some reason. Wrong size. Anyhow, here we go.